Vincent's hospital will be ending maternity care this spring. The hospital made that announcement this morning. Hospital officials say this is due to a decline in maternity patients at that location. Maternity and birthing services will still be offered at Ascension St. Vincent's Southside and Clay County hospitals. These services will stop at the Riverside Hospital March 19th. The hospital says patients who are directly impacted will be contacted.